All right, so I'm here to put my two cents about this whole Donovan McNabb and T.O. drama that's kind of resurfaced from what happened in 2005. So y'all want my two cents about it? Here it is. Who fucking cares? It's 2020. They're old ass news and it's nothing but a distraction. Neither of y'all won us a Super Bowl, so who fucking cares? Anyway, I'm out. Y'all have a good night.